to torching Detective Reagan's house.
I never said that.
Yes, he did. He's lying.
Danny, we've already answered the question about your brother's house counselor. Move on. You attacked Detective Baez.
I thought she was a burglar.
Detective Baez and Detective Reagan were trespassing on my client's property without a search warrant. They did not identify themselves as police. Detective Reagan accosted him.
He murdered Manuel Sanchez.
Oh, I'm sorry. I missed the part where you have any evidence of that. I've had enough. You cannot hold my client with no evidence against him and an illegal search. He has no priors. We are not answering any more questions. A moment, counselor. It's your word against his. Now, if you wanted to interrogate him about a murder, you should have videotaped it like you're supposed to. Then we would have a confession on tape.
Oh, I'm sorry. Somebody was in the box, so I had to talk to him in the boss's office. What the hell's the difference?
Fine.
You admitted it.
Fine. I can't do anything without a confession.
He did confess. He told me he burnt down my house.
Prove it.
I don't have to prove it. He admitted it.
I cannot go to the jury and ask them to take your word for it.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. I will not be able to find 12 people in New York City who is going to take a cop's word over a man who has no record. Now cut him loose.
I'm getting tired of people telling me what I can't do. Excuse me, man. You know anything about this building that burned across the street?
All I know is that poor family went through the mill.
How so?
Landlord used to turn off the heat in the winter, turn off their water and electricity.
What about the other tenants?
The owner got rid of all the other tenants. They were the last holdouts. He really wanted them to vacate so we could sell the place.
That's a motive.
I talked to the prior tenants who lived in the building. They were all harassed into vacating because the owner wanted to sell the building. The Fowler family were the last holdouts.
Do we know anything about the owners?
See, that's where it gets interesting. The building...